Select your hero.
Science will reveal the truth.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
I recommend moving behind my barrier.
Can we get like a McCree or something for the Doomfist and the Hammond?
I just switched to Brig.
I am ready to unleash coalescence.
I would have preferred our DPS to switch, but that's fine as well.
Surrender to my will.
Be really, oh my god. Can we get like a Sombra? Oh my god, we actually saved them.
The seamen may bathe. Not ready. Strike blow.
Oh my god.
This will heal you.
I think Doofus coming somewhere. Yeah, I think Doofus is going on top. On top. Yep. Like they're running dive, we need like anti-dive guys.
Okay.
But I guess not. Or even a Reaper instead of an Ash. And he went Hanzo. The running dive, please switch to something more efficient.
How about a little extra?
I guess not. I guess Hanzo's working.
They don't have a shield, so they should be able to do some damage.
Allow me to repair the damage.
My ultimate is ready to be unleashed.
No, they have a shield. Oh god, I got booped.
Can you touch Ash, please? No. Not yet, man. I still say we should switch.
Yeah, McCree would have been good.
Yeah, they have, and they have a dive team. We need like a anti-dive, like some stun characters, a Reaper for damage, or even a Sombra for the Hammond and the what's it called, Genji. I guess not. I'm walking in. Push in.
There's a ball behind.
He get that right hand by himself. Good job. Get the.
Oh.
Good job, Ash.
Oh god.
We need that Widowmaker down. Can you go get her, Hammond, please? Oh my god, I'm so dead here. Yep.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Oh, you're fine. I'm just saying, if our Hammond is playing Hammond, can you please go for the Widowmaker? Oh, they killed her. Never mind. Can no one kill a Hammond?
Nope. Hold their DPS, they're up. Wait.
Come on, come on, come on. There you go, cool. Hammond would be so easy if someone just switches to like a DPS switches to a stun character. McCree, even a Doomfist.
Regenerating your cellular structure.
A Sombra will shit on him so easily. And he's still contesting behind us. Nahanzo's dead again. Finally.
Shocking. They got a McCree for our ball.
Right. It's always DPS that don't have mines.
I will draw the strength from your body.
Yep, and he had ult again because no one kills him. Clearly get his free ult charge. Yep, I'm dead. Oh, you're such a god.
Is charging. Why have we stopped?
Junkrat, cool. I mean, hopefully he stabs do something.
Power of destruction.
I'm gonna have a shield.
I'm on fire. All evidence supports this claim. The payload has reached the checkpoint. Touch from afar.
Sorry for your escapes again. Bok, can you go for the ash on top? Oh, you missed. Yep. That's like the 20th Hammond ult that he gets. Because no one's killing him. And our Ash died again. Against the other Ash. Cool. That my shield is breaking. I'm about to solo ult the shit out of this guy. Because no one fucking seems to be able to kill him. And he got destroyed.
Oh god, I moved him away. Get over here. Nobody wants to kill this ball? What the fuck?
I need heals. No.
Yeah, sorry.
No, you're fine. Yeah, no one's... I guess not.
This is unreal.
Like, our DPS is are actually garbage. Twist to Sombra, McCree, May, anything that stuns.
There was a the payload has been stopped.
Like, actually, holy fuck. Why can't our ball do that? Like, holy fuck.
Because they have a McCree.
McCree, yep. I need to recover my shield. Actually annoying. Fucking hate this role queue.
My ultimate is almost charged.
Yep.
Cause I would've been like, let's switch or something, or one tank and 3 DPS, and I'll like try to take care of the ball. Oh man, finally switches to help me out with the shield. Oh, he's gonna be shit with the shield. Fuck, whatever. He DPS are actually trash.
But now he doesn't switch back to ball to drain punch.
Right? He switches to Risa at the last minute, like the slowest character, and doesn't even help me with the shield. Cool. It's always the people with no fucking mics.
Imagine getting up.